asking why she was never referred to as Dr. Booth and all.
Oh,
this.
I don't really care. There are so many people who can call themselves Dr. Lardies. It seems more distinctive not to be doctor, or at least not to be called doctor. Mind you, you still need to have the degree to get ahead in this sort of work. So don't let anybody be put off on that account. Thank you.